Finding Census of Canada Data Using CHASS. Are you looking for Canadian Census data? You can do this through the CHASS website. You can find and download Canadian Census data through the U of T Mississauga Library's Data and GIS pages. Select Statistical Data. From the CHASS box, select Canadian Census Analyzer. From here, you have access to all the Canadian Census profile tables from 1961 to 2006. Perhaps you're looking for the population distribution for Mississauga and Toronto for the 2006 census year. You can access this information in one of two ways. You can either search by census geography or you can search by census year. In this case, we will search by geography since we know that Mississauga and Toronto are census subdivisions. Select Census Subdivision. Select 2006 Cumulative. Your first step on this page is to locate the CSDs you are seeking. Select the T and M beneath by name alphabetically, and select Ontario beneath by province. Scroll down the CSD list until you see Mississauga. Click on it and select Copy CSD. Repeat this step for Toronto. Click Select All above your CSD list. The second step is to locate the census variables you would like to view within the selected CSDs. Scroll down on your page to view the census profile. In this example, we are seeking the population distribution. Select the population 2006 variable, as well as all the male and female variables. Once you have selected your variables, be sure to include in your results the census subdivision code and name. The final step is to decide on the output format. If you are planning on viewing this data in ArcGIS, you will want to download this data as an MS Excel ready format. Select your output format and then select Submit Query. A pop-up window will appear, allowing you to either save or open your census download. Select Open with MS Excel and click OK. Your Excel spreadsheet will open. The spreadsheet will contain metadata describing what your column variables are and your data. For further instruction, please visit our video archives.